I was looking at my peas just now, and I found a huge pea. I want to harvest it. You know, I am. Got it.
How they're going.
So we're leaving for a few days, and I need to find a way to keep these guys going for a few days. So I came up with this solution for the rabbit pellets. And so I cut the top for the rabbit pellet to come out. Okay, then when it comes down, it'll come down the ramp so it doesn't just fall. Then it'll get fill the plate up, and the rabbits can sit in here or get out or stick their head in to eat. And that's it. One thing. I also made a hole, and I stuck hooks here from the spare pieces from the chicken coop.
Oh wow, son, that's very sweet of you. Thank you, son, I'm very touched.